Unitarian Universalist Association of Uganda, and it started in 2004, and it was in answering the need of the many needy children, especially those who had lost their parents due to the HIV and AIDS. We chose to come to Masaka because that's where there was a pressing need to have the project. For only one child a month, it requires £10 per month to provide a kid with school fees, healthy, education and shelter. They need school fees, they still need healthy, they have no shoes, and even their relatives, the one they keep with, need some financial support.